When you talk about polylactic acid and other sorts of dermal fillers, are they all basically natural fillers that work in with the body? It's not we're not ingesting anything or injecting anything that's unnatural, are we?
So the sources of these fillers are not human. Some of these fillers are man-made, like polylactic acid, but they're completely biocompatible, which means that they usually don't cause any allergic reaction when injected. They're completely compatible with.
And all completely safe.
Correct. So they have all been FDA approved, and the ones that we're going to be talking about today is because these have been FDA approved fillers in the United States. There's lots of other fillers that have been used in Europe for many years that have not been approved here yet.
Okay, and that's a good point too, because when we talk about the types of dermal fillers out here, it's very important to consider FDA regulations because, let's be very honest, there have been people who have gone out looking for fillers that are not FDA approved, and they are, let's use the word, dangerous if you're going to use them, correct?
Very much so. As a matter of fact, even patients that there's practitioners out there that are not exactly accredited practitioners to perform these types of cosmetic procedures. That is very popular here in Miami. Some of these patients are being told they're getting some of these FDA-approved fillers, but they're not getting it from the manufacturing company. So that's, you even have to be more careful with these types of practices.
And they could be coming in from overseas locations. They could have anything in them possibly that they could use at the manufacturing point. You have no way of knowing.
Yeah, you have no control over it.
No control, unless you're getting them actually from a doctor, getting FDA-approved fillers.
Yeah, that's why it's so important, I emphasize to all patients, if you want to seek some of these cosmetic procedures, make sure that you're going to a board-certified practitioner. So check credentials before you get any of these procedures performed.